Hey guys, it's GiveIt2Gamer, and I'm back here again, making you guys another video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So guess what guys, today, we're going to be reacting to two videos today. We're going to be doing a 2-for-1 special right here. It's really awesome. But yeah guys, we're going to be reacting to two trailers, and that is the trailers for two different versions, types of Pokemon that we're going to be seeing right here for Pokemon Sword and Shield. The first one we're going to be reacting to is for Farfetch'd, which his name is now Sirfetch'd. And a different version of Ponyta, which I did not see the name of it, which I'm an idiot for not checking it. But I will be checking it after we're done watching this trailer for the Pokemon Sword and Shield version of Farfetch'd, which his name is called Sirfetch'd. So, awesome. Yeah. But anyways, guys, let's not waste any more time. Let's go ahead and check out this trailer for Sirfetch'd. Awesome. Let's see. You see a Zigzagoon? Oh my god, dude, the different versions of Zigzagoon. Oh, there he is! Sirfetch'd! He's a fighting type now. Before he was a flying, now he's a fighting, because he has his shield and his sword. Slicing and dicing. And yes, that right there is a short trailer. This trailer was only like 30 seconds, so that right there was cool. You can see a cool version of Farfetch'd, Sirfetch'd, really, really cool. And he's a fighting type. Farfetch'd has always been one of those Pokemons that people say that, some people say that Farfetch'd is just basically kind of like a regular type Pokemon. I mean, you don't really see that much people use a Farfetch'd. But now they're gonna be using him because look at him. He's now a fighting type. Before he was a fighting type, now he's a fighting type. So that right here is really, really cool. And here is the Pokemon Sword and Shield version of Ponyta, which is called the Galarian Ponyta. So let's go ahead and check that out, dudes. Galarian Ponyta. I can't wait to see the evolution of it. Oh, we're not gonna see an evolution? Oh. Okay. Wow, I didn't even say what type of Ponyta this is. I didn't even say it. It just says that it's a Galarian Ponyta, but it didn't say what type it is. That's interesting. But yeah, this right here is the two trailers for Sirfetch'd and Ponyta. Yeah, this right here is actually a short video. So, you know, I wasn't expecting this video to be long because these trailers are like 30 seconds long. But not bad. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys are excited for Pokemon Sword and Shield. Comes out on November 15th. I'm excited. I can't wait to go ahead and get it. And yeah, hope you guys are pumped up for it. But anyways guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned, guys. Bye.